Okay, Tamara, we have your transmission out and disassembled. I'm going to have my master builder, Carl, walk you through this and show you what we found.
This is why it was leaking so bad. There's a broken off bolt in there, and then someone tried to drill or tap it, and then broke either a drill or a tap off. And so you can't drill through that, and the case is going to have to be replaced. And since it was run out of oil, here's the clutches for third and fourth gear. And see, there's metal on metal, and they're burnt black. This is what they're supposed to look like, kind of a lighter brown color with the shiny steels. It's supposed to be clutch, steel, clutch, steel, and clutch. Or these are just steel against steel because they're wore out. And then why it wouldn't shift is the wiring harness right here. It's a little plastic strip with wire running through it. And that and the solenoids are bad. So they're going to have to be replaced. And then all the contamination from the clutches is went into your torque converter here. And that's contaminated and there's no way to get it out. So that's going to have to be replaced.
So what this is going to take is a full rebuild. We'll put a master rebuild kit in it, which will come in new clutches and steels. We'll replace this harness with the solenoids. Put a new torque converter in it. We'll get a new case for this. This will have a 5-year, 50,000-mile warranty on it. The cooler system on this will have to be flushed thoroughly. I'll show you that here in just a minute. I'll have the estimate written up and attached to this as a PDF. Review all the information and get back to me and let me know what you'd like to do. Thanks, Tamara.
Okay, this is our hot flush machine, and it's not hooked up to your car, but it's going to be, and this is just an example to show you how it works. As you can see on the side here, the hot flush is hooked up to shop air pressure. That runs over there to the lift. And then these hoses are hooked to the vehicle. And what happens is this runs heated transmission fluid through the transmission cooler system in the vehicle. And what it does is this heated fluid gets up to about 190 degrees. Right now it's only at about 179 degrees. And it'll get up to 190, and we usually set the timer for 3 hours. This one is currently set for 1 hour. We'll bump this up. But 3 hours is a normal time that we run it. And it runs heated fluid for 3 seconds, and then for half a second, it blasts 150 pounds of shop air the opposite way. And that's the pulsation that you see and hear. And right now, this one, it'll get up to about 60 pounds. Right now, it's running about 20 pounds, but it'll get up here to 50 or 60 pounds. And then it also measures volume here. Right now, this is flowing about 5 gallons a minute is what that's flowing. I don't know if you see that with the glare on it or not. But let's see if I get a better shot of that. Where that orange line is, that's right at 5 gallons a minute. And it's heated fluid, and it gets all that metal and clutch debris out. And this is a state-of-the-art machine. I mean, it just doesn't get any better than that. That's the hot flush machine, and that's what's going to be hooked up to your car to get all that contamination out of the cooler.